Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error StartMenuExperienceHost.exe error 1000 and 1002 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution is to restart the start menu. Search for task manager in the Windows search bar and open the task manager window. In the task manager window, scroll down to the start process and you'll find start here. Right click on it, select end task. After that, start it once again. The third solution is to re-register the shell experience. Scroll down to solution number 3, copy the command line mentioned here, search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar, click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste this here and hit enter to run the command line. The next solution is to re-register a certain DLL file. Copy the command line mentioned in solution number 4. Go to the elevated command prompt window. Paste it here and hit enter. Lastly, you can uninstall or roll back any recent updates. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on update history. After that, scroll down and select uninstall updates. You'll get an option to uninstall the recent updates by clicking on this button here. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day. We'll be right back.